Hello guys, back with me again, Ferdy. On this video, actually this is the part number 2 about what you must know before you buy CPU on IHAVECPU. For the people may don't know what is the IHAVECPU, IHAVECPU is the shop selling the computer part, especially is the VGA. They selling a lot of the second-hand VGA card, which is with the low price and good quality also. Regarding my VGA, the defective VGA card, IHAVECPU sent already the another VGA for the replacement. You can watch on this video. Check it out. They sent me the very good quality of the VGA for replacement. They sent me including the safety box and also the box of the VGA as well. Then after I unboxing, I install on my computer. Now installing already. Then yeah, this is no problem anymore. We try to use it for playing games. You can see on these 3 games I play. I played the GTA 5, and then the Witcher, The Witcher 3, and PUBG.
Bard's tale begins in a white orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Thank you. Run, Roach. Not so fast, Roach.
Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel so you can get notification when I have a new video, and then share also to your friends, and then comment also if you want to asking me something about my experience buying the computer in IHAVECPU, or you can ask me anything on the comment. Just sit and ready.
I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Hercules and